you. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child a long ways from home. It has, I think my name next to it has to be arranged, but all of this is really very collaborative. And I think Darnell found all of the different verses that you'll hear. Sometimes I feel like a nationless child. Sometimes I feel like I'm always gone. Explore this text from a lot of different angles, and really, for me, it comes back to the sense of conversation, sense of dialogue. I learn a lot from this song. It has an experience. It expresses an experience that isn't my experience. It came out of slavery, and it came with this experience of literally being separated from your home and from your mothers, and just from being completely uprooted in just a horrific way. And I not only do not, that's not only not my experience, but as a white person I'm somebody who even benefits from that, having that system of existence. And so I feel like this song, for me, it'll never really be my song, but I feel like I'm always having an interaction with it. I'm always thinking, what can I learn from this, from the way the song is sung, from the way that the melody is constructed, from the way that the words are arranged, and how do we have kind of an interaction with this song? We actually put this arrangement together this past summer for the leadership conference of the Fellowship of Affirming Ministries. And we got to share this with that whole community. But part of the occasion was talking very seriously about immigration and about the experience, the very literal experience of what is still happening right now of children being parents. And we want to bring that into the dialogue too. We want that to be one of the voices that's present. So I invite us to have that kind of interaction with this song.
bestial. Sometimes I feel like a nationless
says it seems.